Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here. There's a great atmosphere.
Swansea City. The game today, Tottenham will play Swansea City.
Tottenham,
they played really well last time out and won at home against West Ham.
Yeah, they actually played better than the 2-1 victory scoreline suggests, and they're a good team, better than their opponents today. I think they'll win.
Strong defence, the best defence in the division, against a side that just can't find the back of the opponents. They're the lowest scoring side that we have in this company. They'll find it hard to get goals, I think, against a defence as strong as this one.
Those visiting strikers have really have been short on confidence, but a little chance, a lucky goal, and that can all change.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Danny Rose starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Harry Winks plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Change from the last game for Swansea. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Enrico Fernandez plays with Jordi Amat in central defence. Fernando Llorente is the lone striker today. White Hart Lane, as we know it, isn't going to be here much longer because the new stadium is being built even as we speak.
Well, it'll be sad to see it go. What it does have is a marvellous atmosphere. It can be an intimidating one because the fans are close to the pitch, but I know they are conscious of building the new one with the same kind of feel. It has got an awful lot of history, this place.
Mark Plattenberg is the referee. Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Gylfi Sigurdsson came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's looking for the cross, some options now for the pass. He's gone in very fairly. This is how they love to play on the break. He's on his way now. Saw the goal and went for it. Reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Britain. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Goal news from Middlesbrough.
It's a goal for Middlesbrough. It's been scored by...
And he could get away here. He's in the clear. Going to try his luck. He had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Rangel. To switch on the attacking power in this situation. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Tottenham given the throw. It's Eric Dier. Eriksen. Here's a chance to attack. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Nathan Dier. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Christian Eriksen. On to the attack now. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Eriksen. Nicely played through ball. The shot's on! These conditions can be very difficult for defenders, but also for strikers as well. It looks as though the pitch got the better of him.
Yeah, and I don't know about whether he's chosen the right studs, because he seemed to slip as he went to hit the ball there.
Federico Fernandez. Britain. And they've cut it out. Doing well to keep the ball. Tries the through pass. Eriksen. Tip-top Tottenham at the moment. Tip-top there. Style of play and their position in the league.
Yeah, and deservedly so. They are top of the tree for what they've produced. It's not just been winning football, it's been entertaining football as well.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. So Spurs have got this lead. Looking at the clock, there's a long time on the horizon, of course. And might be quite a difficult second half for them. They'd like another goal, that's for sure. The free kick given against Tottenham. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle, it really is, and no question it was a foul.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. Rangel. Good forward play from them. And the cross comes in now. Montero! Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Goes with the tackle. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes.
Looking good, this move. Here's the shot. He's blocked that well. The corner for Spurs. starting at 2-0. There goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0.
It's still tight, but when you struggle to score goals, it's an awkward position to be in at half-time, and they are trailing.
Well, being such low scorers, it does put an awful lot of pressure on the defenders. Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow, and now he's being subbed.
Tottenham Hotspur to start the second half, leading at this point. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Jack Cork. There's the interception. Olsen. Jefferson Montero.
Giving the ball away now.
Dembele. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Substitution is imminent for Swansea City. On EA Sports very soon, the Champions Cup fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting Napoli.
Yeah, high-quality fixture, this one. There won't be much quarter given.
Here's a chance to attack. Crisp defending there. Well,
shot up! Great save!
And diving goalkeeper.
Sonny. To be replaced by number 8, Leroy Sonny.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Martin Olsen. We're getting a substitute ready, Swansea. Well, good through ball. And the cross is in. Here's Dyer.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. And what about Swansea City in their next game?
Yeah, they're playing Sunderland in the next match. And to be honest, I don't give them too much of a chance.
That is a tackle and a half. Federico Fernandez. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. There's good progress with this attack.
They cope with it well defensively.
Keep the ball at the moment. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Tip-top Tottenham today, I think. Played very well in their inventive style. Deserved their half-time lead. They would deserve to win the game if they could see it through.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Good challenge. long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. He's coming forward with some danger.
And now the shot!
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
Number 12, Nathan Dyer. Coming onto the pitch, number 15.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. That's all that's left now.
Well,
they're in a good position here. Good defending.
Christian Eriksen.
And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Wayne Routledge saw the pass coming and got there first. Sizoka. The final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. A very, very strong performance from the winning team today. They'll be delighted with not just the result, but the way they achieved it.
Yeah, they all stuck together, and you just wonder how far this team can go. At the moment, it looks as if they can go far.
The kind of win that perhaps we expected. They've scored enough goals to get the result, and they just kept the rather below-par visitors, and they have been below-par for much of the season, particularly in the goal-scoring stakes, kept them out of harm's way.
No, those defenders really didn't break sweat during the course of these 90 minutes. Far too easy for them.